Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see how to find out all the notifications that you have received in your Facebook application and how to clear those notifications. So for that one, I will open my Facebook application. After that, I will tap on this bell icon to open the notification, so I can see your notifications that belongs to the friend request. Also, I can see notifications down here if someone has commented on my photos or if someone has tagged to me, then I will see all the notifications here. Now suppose if you want to remove notification from a particular post, you will select these three dotted icons and you will select this option, remove this notification. But suppose if you don't want to receive notification for a particular post from now onwards, what you will do is you will select the three dotted icons here and you will select turn off notification about this post. That means what happens now, for that particular post you will not receive any more notification. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.